Good evening, good evening, good evening, and welcome to the third Olga Kern International Piano Competition final round presented by your New Mexico Philharmonic. The Olga Kern International Piano Competition is grateful for the support and generosity received from Steinway & Sons, the official piano sponsor for the competition. The city, thank you. The city of Albuquerque. And Heritage Hotels and Resorts. Thank you to our major individual sponsors, Lee Blaugrand, Charles and Eugenia Eberle, and Michael and Noemi Neidorf. Thank you to all the donors, volunteers, and local businesses for their generosity and support. We could not have done this without you. We would like to ask you to choose the recipient of the Audience Award by voting at audiencevote.org. That is audiencevote.org. Please participate in this vote until tomorrow at 11 a.m. Mountain Time. At the end of the program, there will be a cookie reception in the lobby while the jury deliberates before we announce the winner of the competition live on stage tonight. Please turn off your cell phones and other electronic devices for the duration of the performance. Unauthorized photography and video recording is not allowed. At this time, please welcome to the stage the competition artistic director and president of the jury, Olga Kern, and the City of Albuquerque Arts and Cultural Director, Dr. Shel Sanchez.
Of music and talent here in Albuquerque, and this is the final concert, the final tour, the final round of this competition. I'm so happy to see you all here. Thank you so much for the New Mexico Philharmonic, and of course of support of Steinway & Sons and the private donors, Heritage Hotel Group, and of course generous support of City of Albuquerque. Here is Dr. Shel Sanchez, and she would like also to say a few words. Thank you so much.
Thank you. It's always an honor to be representing the City of Albuquerque, and I say that the big C, the government, but also the city where I grew up, and it's such a creative place, and I'm so happy to be here tonight. I want to express on behalf of the whole city our gratitude to Olga and to Marianne and Maureen and all the people who put in so much energy behind the scenes to make this very complex competition look just amazing and beautiful to the rest of us, and for bringing this exchange to of artists and pianists from all over the world to our city to share with our talented musicians here. This is the kind of things that really builds our community. And I also want to just take a moment to thank all of you, so go ahead and give yourselves a round of applause. I mean that sincerely. I know there's so many people here that are at live music and that are at the Philharmonic so often, and our live performances, the stage, the arts of our community are nothing without the people that show up to support and appreciate and enjoy alongside the artists. So thank you so much, and enjoy the evening.
Thank you.
Toby Chia Chong, and Yanfeng Bai.
final competitor of the evening is Jonathan Mamora. Jonathan Mamora is from the United States and will be playing Rachmaninoff Piano Concerto No. 1 in F sharp minor. Please welcome Jonathan Mamora and Maestro Francesco Licillo.
Thank you. Thank you.